Alrighty.
Wait, you want 200% handicap? Actually,
Yeah,
that sounds like it's more difficult then, but it's actually the more easy one.
which one do we do? Part three? Yeah.
Yeah. Actually, it would be nice if
Well,
you could see like.
you can increase the difficulty, the handicap, because till now it's been.
Yeah, but like, if we get the actually difficult mission now, and to increase the difficulty, we need to. What? You can't even do that. I cannot go below 100.
Isn't it the other way around? If you
No,
go up,
it's
oh.
confusing, so it's a reverse handicap. It's basically bonus.
Oh, that's too bad.
So on 200%, you get all the
By
economy
this time,
and your
the
ship
Roman.
builds basically instantly. Maybe this time we should check the objectives.
Nah, we'll fail first and then we'll know what to do.
Oh, don't we get extra points if we
Armamento.
read the objectives and then
Second.
still fail?
Tutte. Quadro stato.
Oh, okay.
I have a monk.
Casa.
You too.
Ibo di me.
Tutte.
Soy Bolroy.
Oh
Sorvasos. Di Bolroy.
shit.
Amaruelo. Timo.
To do.
Bad. Very different.
Yeah, you wanna output these units?
You go here, TC. Why
Yeah,
isn't it shooting? Oh, it is.
apparently you need two builds for one arrow. Ah, you also have all the sheep.
Of course.
Here, I brought you a present. Getting my mail.
We only need to get gold.
Perhaps we underestimated the defense of Constantinople. We are not equipped for a direct siege, though perhaps we can destroy the docks.
Beating back.
Sakura, okay.
I think I have the more difficult spot. Could you make a market and send me some wood? I have not enough wood to even make a lumber camp.
I don't have. I cannot build a market.
Why not?
They're not allowed, I guess.
Yeah, I'm really not having a good time here.
You can build a castle.
What? Wait, yeah, you're not red.
Yeah.
Well, I have 11 fills now. Yeah, I've not been able to make anything for the last 5 minutes. I think all my eco is idle. Shall we restart this one?
Let's do that. So, you cannot build gold units, kinda. Because there is no gold on the map.
Oh, you checked after it ended?
No, but not in the vicinity that we can get it. Only one pile. So, likely to go cheap units.
Yeah, and also in the market.
Yeah, so...
I saw a third card though, but that was enemy.
Yeah, red.
Yeah, like I saw the archer running around next to my vilt, and I thought this was you. I was like, why is he making a single archer and not even using it?
By this time.
But okay, let's check the game instructions at the start.
Well, it only says get gold.
Boss. F6.
In tribute of the Romans.
So, no, so... Yeah, so
you need to kill stuff.
From then the Romans, so they give it to us, and we need to collect 10,000.
Yeah.
So a castle edge, 125 pop. So it says do not spend, do not worry about spending it on troops.
No.
So TC, dock, market. Need to kill.
Basically, just kill stuff. Yeah, blue is the greatest threat. That's the person I walked in straight away.
That's one to the right.
Yeah.
Timo.
Oh wait, there's evil water here. attacks. Give villager, give villager.
Wait a second, can we build a dock? Then we can trade maybe. Why can I place it? Yeah. I cannot place a dock.
Amr Mindu, 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 Am
I'm starting to fail now. Fuck. Yeah, I can no longer stop this.
You still don't have enough stone for a castle?
No, the red constantly keeps hitting my GC here. Oh, without gold, I don't know how to properly counter those infantry from green the whole time.
Your fells are dying.
Where?
Hey, the port line.
It's basically everywhere.
Here, it's following you.
Perhaps we underestimated the defenses of Constantinople. We are not equipped for a direct siege, though perhaps we can destroy their docks.
Seriously, is the bot the real player? Where is the reading might is this?
Amr Mindu.
Do you have any army?
But constantly with in fight with Red.
Humans are disrupting our trade routes. Take this gold and be gone. Your farming is getting killed.
Oh,
Yes, we can build trade cocks.
Adela, we have found the gold mine. It is not much, but it will help us gain our goal.
Dips. See, outpost OP.
Timo, Data, Ibotoya.
Amar Mindu, Zakhar,
Amor Mindu.
Oh, Amor Mindu.
Zephyr, die Botoya. Berlichchen. Beating by Berlichchen.
Zephyr.
Timo.
Timo, Berlichchen.
Хачин барилгачин Питэн бахэр Тимо амар миндө
How much are you... Lol, the tower there. How much are you making on the trade trips?
The furthest ones... Let's see... 18 now.
Mendo. Hey, mo. Barilgachin.
Bitin ba? Zephyr. Barilgachin.
Amr Mendo. Hey, mo. Zasurchin.
Where is that your objective, Gemma?
Ooh.
Barilgachin. Armindu.
Now the Huns destroy our places of worship. Truly, they are barbarians who love nothing but gold. Attila, King of the Huns, if we give you 500 more gold, will you cease these raids? Nicopolis has lost its town center. Why won't these Huns just leave?
Hey,
The Huns are attacking the docks at Philippopolis. Can nothing be done about them?
Oh, cataphracts. I saw a trade cop from blue.
Захир барилгачин.
Sea gates. Find a trade cop from green.
Too bad you cannot build that in game.
Take this, please, and leave.
Marcianopolis. Please take the $3,000 and just go away.
I cannot hit the thing now with the ramps.
You have destroyed our shipyards. We will pay you 500 gold to cease these attacks. Curse you, Hans! Will 500 more gold stay your hand?
Let's see. So it's counting our resources together.
The Romans have given us the gold we need. Oh. Now we can truly establish a Hunnic Empire.
Oh, wait, but it doesn't update if I remove my cube. Wait, now it is. It all works.
Who was this man? I asked.
They don't even have a rating, that's how noob they are. You have a way better kitty than me.
Wow, you killed a whole lot more than me.
But I got 21 conversions.
I lost my monk straight away.
Yeah, at the beginning I was just converting the enemy units to get some defense. One building lost. I am also floating many resources.
Yeah.
You got the most gold. Wow. Wait, but I guess that doesn't include the tribute, yeah.
It's what we collected ourselves.
3,600.
$29 trade cogs.
And also 600 relic gold. Lol, there's still a random green fishy.